Fellow game players, welcome to Space Runners. I have 30 seconds of fuel, I need to dodge yellow bricks, and save myself and get as high a score as much as humanly possible. That's it? Okay. Wow. Right, how to play. Right, that's me. Both ships. I press A or the left mouse click, and that moves both my ships in opposite directions. That's how much time I got for fuel. Yellow bricks hurt me, white pyramids are good, and shields are, well, shields. Right. When a shield is active, I spend less fuel and I can't get hit. Spacebar does something. Yeah. Right, my score is 12,000, and that's from the developer. No surprise there. Alright. Let's go. Ooh, hang on. Ah, we crash into each other, apparently. Ah, that's not nice. I'm running out of fuel. Both these guys at the same time. I got it. Ow, ow. How does one activate the shield? I got no idea. Maybe it's an automatic thing. Me. Now, okay, yeah, it's what. Ah, it doesn't last long, does it? I think I'm doing all right. I can get. It doesn't tell me. That's what's annoying. Ah, damn it. Ah! Oh, wow. I got the high score. You're getting better at this. It's my first go. What do you mean? Okay, one more go. I was able to achieve maximum score on my first time. Music, I'll say that. Well, at least the shields for both of us. Ow. Maybe I'll press spacebar and see what happens. I'll press space button in a second. Now! Oh! I've lost a ship! Oh no! His sacrifice will not go in vain. What happens if I press it again? No. Ow! Oh, well, that's even worse. It doesn't matter either way, I got a really high score, so ha! How about that? Not bad. Straight to the top. If you enjoyed this rather short game, the link for this is below. Stay tuned now. See you soon. Keep playing.